Infowise Ultimate Forms is a complete toolkit for building business solutions in SharePoint without a single line of code, using just your browser. The components of Ultimate Forms provide powerful new capabilities to help you transform your regular SharePoint lists into advanced applications. The three main areas in which you can leverage Ultimate Forms are Forms. Take your built-in plain SharePoint forms to a new level without having to replace them with InfoPath and without losing any existing functionality. Processes. Implement advanced business logic generally without having to use workflows. Reporting. Set up color-coded or icon-enriched views and calendars. Add KPIs and progress bars. Set up charts, configure automatic notifications and reports. Start designing your form or business process directly from any SharePoint list or document library. Click on Design Ribbon button, your starting point for all Ultimate Forms capabilities. You can group columns in your list forms into tabs or groups, further subdivided into sections. For example, group by topic, by process stage, or by department in charge. You can then provide the description for each tab. You can assign permissions to each tab or group based on form type, user identity, and column values. Make columns writable, read-only, or completely hidden. Additionally, you can choose to apply permissions dynamically as soon as you change the values and the conditions. You can prevent users from accessing specific views and from creating their own views, making sure that sensitive data always stays hidden. Gain control over form layout and style without having to replace it with a custom form, such as an InfoPath form. Customization includes column label and description, position and layout, form background colors or images, and much more, giving each form a unique look. Minimize errors with advanced validation rules for the columns in your form. Check for patterns, validate against other column values, or check for specific length. Validation rules can be executed according to conditions and current user's identity. Specify distinct default values for different groups of users or different content types. You can even pass default values in a URL. Implement repeating sections and relationships between lists. Create and manage child items directly within the parent items form. Unlike InfoPath, each child item is a regular list item or a document with its own permissions, version history, and workflows. Using associated items summary column, count or summarize related items automatically. Extend lookup column capabilities with cascading filtering, inline new value entry, filtering by view, and many other capabilities. Conversion to and from regular lookup columns is a breeze. Electronically sign your sensitive data using your credentials or handwritten signatures. The signature field will track any changes to the signed columns and break the signature automatically when needed. Use data from database or web service-based line of business applications directly in your SharePoint lists. You can even filter the available data based on column values in your form. Simplify data entry, automatically filling in properties from user profile or Active Directory profile. Link any item or document to existing documents or upload new documents directly from the form. Let your users decide by voting items up or down, optionally providing comments and starting discussions. Automatically import data into any list or document library from multiple email addresses, databases, or web services. Use the imported data to create new items or documents or update existing items with new information. For example, easily implement email-based approval processes. Minimize the time you spent writing custom code or workflows with actions. Do anything from updating or creating list items or managing permissions to creating users in Active Directory or creating lists or sites, to name just a few. Actions will run automatically whenever you create or update items. They can also run on a timer, or they can be triggered manually through fully configurable context menus or ribbon buttons. Actions are very simple to configure and execute, and are a good replacement for most workflows you will ever need. Automatically assign item IDs in a format of your own choosing. You can even specify multiple formats and automatically choose the most suitable one. Color code your items or assign icons to make your views easier to understand at the first glance. Use KPIs, progress bars, and countdowns to further visualize your data. Print, export to PDF, or email any item or list of items using print templates of your own design. Manually print or export from any context menu or ribbon, or print, convert to PDF, and email automatically using an action. Upgrade your alert experience with multiple internal and external recipients, timer-based notifications, conditions, and fully customizable email templates. Display data from multiple different sources in one unified, color-coded calendar. Use any of the 7 calendar views and even filter by category. Easily print, convert to PDF, and email. Visualize your data using more than 30 different chart types. Connect your chart to a filter web part, or use it as a filter to drill down into the underlying data. Use simple or advanced search mode to find items or documents in your lists. The search results behave just like any list view, with full context menu and sorting capabilities, as well as the ability to print or export to Excel. Connect any list view to a filter to allow you to interactively filter the data according to your own criteria, including the ability to filter through a tree view. We used Ultimate Forms to build 15 common business applications that you can download and use for free. Use them directly or use them as a basis for your own implementations. Get the fully functional 30-day trial now and experience how Ultimate Forms can help you to get more from your SharePoint.